Coco Coco Squad, it's your girl LaRocca Blue in the cut, coming back at with you with another reaction video. Right now, Nicole Kirkland dropped another choreography, her changes. We gonna get up all into it. We gonna see what they talking about, see what the choreography looking like, and we gonna do it nice and easy this time. With that being said, we appreciate all the support that we've got thus far. We're happy that this family is growing. This channel is definitely gonna continue to get better. Content is gonna get more vast. Loco Cocos, future Loco Cocos. Make sure you smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, and get up all in them comments and let us know that you're feeling what we're doing here. With that being said, we're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Once we reach that goal, 5 lucky Loco Coco Squad members are going to be able to go to the LaRocca Blue website and be able to pick any piece of merchandise that they want. The way you get to be entered in that giveaway, hit me up on Instagram at herfriendforlife and let me know that you're subscribed with your post notifications turned on. The link to the original video and all my contact information is in the description below. But with that being said, you know I don't like to do much talking in the beginning. So, Loco Coco Squad, let's get to the video. Okay. You're not going nowhere.
With all the games, sometimes you all just act the same. Maybe I'm the one to blame. That's just how the game goes. When you're feeling alone, everybody got somebody that they mess with on the low. Now I just want you to save me.
Got another solo project.
Just act the same. Maybe I'm the one to blame. That's just act-
it as well as dancing. Choreography, but her freestyles are powerful. Alright, she about to black. I can feel it just by the look on her face. She about to black. I see you, ladies. Girl in the blue shorts. She inspired by Britney Spears. She dancing from her body to her hair. I can tell it. That was Nicole Kirkland, her Changes choreography. Now, the story that they were telling throughout that one verse was so powerful and so emotional. Sometimes you don't have to do all the tricks. Yo, that's amazing to see. But when you tell a good story, you draw people in. And the simplest choreography can change your world. I literally wanted to grab them and be like, yo, everything is gonna be okay, because they put so much emotion into that choreography. I love Nicole Kirkland at this point. I actually had to go subscribe to her channel so I could see every time her choreography dropped. It's because it's just that she got the juice. The drip is there. So with that being said, Loco Cocos, let me know about the choreography down in the comments below. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you smashing that subscribe button, hitting that like button. And you know how we do. All my contact information is down in the description below. So is the link to the original video. With that being said, until the next video, we out.